Hi, Scott. How was school?
Not good.
Oh, no. Sweetheart. Come and sit down.
Okay.
So, Scott. Tell me what happened.
Well, when we were leaving class to go home, a bully called Alex told me to come to him, then pushed me. Then Alex called me stupid and dumb, and said my clothes are very ugly and stupid. And that's what happened.
Oh my God. Poor you. Come here, sweetie. I will give you a hug to cheer you up.
Okay.
Now, I will go to your school to have a parent-teacher conference. You go to Lizzie's room. With Jessica.
Okay.